Germany was awarded the gold medal in women's team sprint in Olympic track cycling Thursday after the Chinese riders were disqualified for a lane change in the final. China had dominated the tournament from the start, beating the world record twice, in qualifying and in the first round. Gong Jinji and Guo Xuan posted the best time of 32.619 seconds in the final and thought they had won before German riders Miriam Welt and Christina Vogel were announced winners. China got the silver.